got this woman really, really getting into the holiday spirit at work. She transformed her cubicle into a gingerbread house. It even has a window and a door. San Diego police posted this video on Twitter saying that the employee works in their communications department and unfortunately that the walls are not edible. I feel like she just doesn't want to be bothered.
That's what I was thinking too.